Employing more than 52,000 associates around the globe, the cement plant of HeidelbergCement AG in Schelklingen in Germany is one of the leading building materials producers worldwide. Sustainability and environmental protection are important to the company. The cement production has become increasingly complex due to different quality requirements, and processes must be constantly optimized. The reliability and reproducibility of our instrumentation is of vital importance. We have been producing cement at this site for 112 years and rely on the instrumentation of Endress+Hauser, particularly when tracing production steps. At a cement plant, the instrumentation is exposed to extreme conditions. There are temperature loads, there are dust loads, and it is very important that the instrumentation works reliably. It must withstand these extreme conditions for years. The cement plant produces clinker and cement continuously. However, the supply of raw materials and aggregates is irregular. About 1,500 measuring points monitor the conditions in silos, tanks, and other locations. This can only be done with reliable procedures. All of the measuring principles are used at the cement plant, from temperature and pressure through to flow and level. In clinker storage, levels are relevant. Here, we have a very demanding environment. We have high temperatures and also a dusty atmosphere. Free space radar has proved to be the best solution in this environment. The principle can provide clear signals for the operator, even under dusty conditions. For point level detection, capacitance instrumentation is used, because it is most suited for abrasive media. At the coke silo of the hearth furnace, the electromechanical principle is used, because it was most suited using the existing infrastructure. We could mount the instruments directly on existing nozzles. Vibronic instrumentation is used for maximum point level detection. The universal point level switch prevents overfilling of the silo safely in this application.
Dieser universale Grenzschalter, der sicher in dieser Applikation eine Überschüttung des Silos vermeidet.
It is not only the process itself, but also auxiliary circuits that have to be monitored. The objective is to use raw materials and energy resources as economically as possible. The subject of energy management has been intensified throughout the cement industry and also at this plant. The generation of compressed air and the distribution to individual cost drivers were analyzed. The instrumentation of Endress+Hauser helped to solve this challenge. The experience of Endress+Hauser Systemplan GmbH helped us to discover energy-saving potentials.
Haben wir auch die Energieeinsparpotenziale aufgedeckt und da die Erfahrungen von Endress+Hauser Systemplan ausgenutzt.
And this is how it works. Here we see two thermal mass flow meters which were installed in the compressed air pipes leading to the main consumers. The charm of these instruments is that they directly display standard cubic meters. In this particular case, the instruments were installed with special fittings during live operation. The instruments are required to observe and monitor the efficiency of the compressed air unit. They facilitate the allocation of individual consumers and, in addition, verify whether the introduced measures on site have been successful. For the HeidelbergCement AG plant, these were exactly the right measures at the right time. In coming years, the production process in the cement industry will change in many respects. We will get stricter limits, and this will also concern the adaptation of instrumentation to new processes, particularly in view of the numerous measuring points involved. Endress+Hauser Instrumentation, tried and tested, as well as future-oriented technology.